Good morning, YouTube. Just got done bringing a trailer over to Super One Foods here in Superior for the yearly food drive. It's a fill-a truck food drive. And now I am on the way over to our warehouse, Railroad Street Properties in Duluth, to bring a load of Arkland over and then reload it for Spring City, Tennessee. And bring it back to the yard. It's been a slow week for freight. Everything is really slowing down. It's not good. What happens when the economy is tanking like it is? Yeah. Just the trucking. Stupid people yesterday, pulling out in front of me, slamming on their brakes, cutting off. Oh yeah. That cause accidents. Signage way back there at the beginning of the bridge that that lane ends. They come flying up, see it's backing up. I gotta get one car further ahead. come over here and start blocking traffic. Harbors at LP, waiting to get unloaded, waiting for them to come out and let me back in. Yeah, that's pretty much all I've done today so far. Not too interesting going on for the day. Just worried about how slow freight's going, and as a local driver it's a little difficult. As it gets going too slow, that's when they'll start just doing layoffs, and it's like, yeah, no, I don't want that. I'll pick up over the road runs before I get laid off. We've got some of those going out. So it's all right. Oh, picked up Destiny again and been playing that with a coworker and their friends and family. So all righty, here he is to come let me back in. Inside the building. We'll talk to you in a while.
Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. Have a good night. Talk to you in the morning.